name is Debbie Phillips and I'm from Botswana. I'd always wanted to come to Russia for medicine and I did my research and came across the consultancy RREC. Upon coming to Russia, I found out more about the university itself and the city and came to the conclusion that the city is beautiful and extremely safe, especially when it comes to the safety of girls. This also applies when it comes to the hostel itself. The hostel is very great when it comes to the facilities and the safety also. It is very safe for girls and you will not face any problems. The university, Rostov State Medical University, is very great in the sense that the teachers are very supportive and helpful and all courses are provided in English.
Thank you.